Semiconductor chips are an essential component in modern technology, including computing, smartphones, vehicles, industrial equipment, and the Internet of Things. Globally, semiconductor industry revenue has been forecasted to approach $500 billion in 2021, employing millions of people throughout North America, Europe, and Asia. A critical element of semiconductor fabrication is a process called chemical mechanical planarization, or CMP, which combines chemical and mechanical forces to achieve precise uniformity at each layer of a wafer and ensure optimal function of integrated circuits. In today's leading fabrication facilities, at least 8 fundamentally different CMP processes are employed, each requiring specifically optimized CMP pads interacting with CMP slurries and process conditions to meet a customer's unique requirements. CMP has therefore played a key role in the advancement of chip-based technology and devices worldwide, and the chemistry of CMP materials has evolved in parallel. Tonight, we honor Marty DeGroot, Banyan Chin, Mary Jo Culp, David James, John Roberts, Harry George McLean, and William Budinger. A team of researchers at DuPont Electronics and Imaging, whose work in CMP pad technology has made the company a global leader in this space. Since their introduction to the market over 35 years ago, CMP products made by DuPont have employed innovative research in polymer structures, properties, and chemistry to create pads that can be scaled to meet the needs of almost any semiconductor manufacturer. The technology has contributed to phenomenal growth of the semiconductor industry by helping manufacturers fulfill Moore's Law, the ability to double the performance density of semiconductor chips approximately every 2 years. Today, DuPont CMP products like Ikonic, Visionpad, and IC1000 have incorporated over 30 different polymer compositions and 50 different groove designs with improved functionality to ensure precision in creating the technologies that power our world. The American Chemical Society honors these heroes of chemistry from DuPont Electronics and Imaging for their outstanding contributions to science and their service to society.